Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. I pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog ceiling. As I walked in the door, the music was clean. The birdiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. When springtime in Alaska, my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. We did the Eskimo hop all around the ceiling. With the caribou crawl and the grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's only below. I was as innocent as I could be. I didn't know Lil was a big Ed's wife to be.